Hi guys, Eric here with Austin Boats Motors. I'm going to show you a 2016 Nautic Star. This is a model 224 XTS. This is a 22.5-foot boat. It's going to be powered with a Yamaha 225 SHO 4-stroke outboard. And it's sitting on a McLean aluminum trailer, a tandem axle trailer. This one's going to have an Atlas hydraulic jack plate on it, a Minn Kota trolling motor. It's got the Pro package, so that's going to give you your reverse color gel coat, your bucket seats, your Yeti cooler upgrade. We've also added a Garmin back-mounted GPS fish finder combo. It will have a charger and stereo speakers and a compass. It even has a pressurized raw water washdown. You can see here the color is titanium. It's a charcoal looking color, really good looking color, very popular. Great boat here. It's got the XTS hull. It has a vented chine here, so that'll help you get up on plane quickly, get air up under the boat, give you less wetted surface, better performance. All right, here's a look at the interior of the boat. You can see there's your bucket seats. They'll swivel around, slide in and out. This one does have powder coating on the lean post. Your Yeti cooler, you can see it'll slide. There's your large deck across. You're going to have two aft seats on either side. We did add some stainless steel floor plates there. Nice thing about the Nautic Star 224 has your elevated console. That's a special bonded console that goes all the way through to the hull. It's going to give you good support. Very sturdy console with plenty of room to walk around. There's space up underneath for your toes to move under. Also, it's going to have LED lighted cup holders, a stereo, a Garmin fish finder, GPS. That's your 741 XS. There's your Ritchie compass. You're going to have your Lenco trim tabs, stainless steel steering wheel with tilt steering, your Yamaha Binnacle 704 remote control. There's your speakers for your Infinity stereo. You can see also it has a larger diameter handrail that will lay down in the event you need to reduce the overall height for storing. Recessed stainless steel rod holders. Nice big casting platform up front with an easy transition stepping up. You're going to have dual rod boxes with rod organizers. Rod tubes. You're going to have cast net bucket storage in the floor. Nice convenient spot for your cast net bucket. You're also going to have oval shaped aerated bait well with light. Neat feature here is your drop down tackle storage. Nice and convenient. You're also going to have lockable oversized storage in this compartment, and it does have a drain. These are finished out fiberglass lids done at the factory. There's your Minn Kota 24-volt trolling motor. You've got an anchor locker with the anchor, and we've added another stainless steel polished floor plate if you want to add your fishing seat. You see here a lot of beam here, a lot of room. You got gunnel mount rod holders in the gunnels as well, so a whole lot of room to store all your rods out on the lake or bay, wherever you go. So very comfortable bucket seats, awesome Nautic Star custom upholstery done at the factory. This is a self-bailing hull. You see little scuppers there. You also have two across seating and a live well in the center right there. Underneath the console you're going to have storage as well. You got good room. You can see we already got a battery charger in there as well. So, and we just need to add the trolling batteries. It will come with them since we ordered that option. So there you have the Nautic Star 224. We have several of these models in stock, in 22s, 21s. Get the shallow bay as well. So if you have any questions, feel free to call me. I'll be glad to help you. 512-263-2811. You can check our inventory at austinboats.com. Thanks for watching.